Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core. Today I am going to show you how to use a bootstrap table in ASP.NET Core. So simple thing you can add a table tag with the class name table. That is the default look of the table you have to add with the bootstrap in your project. So with the table, class is also a table name. The default look of the table in a bootstrap, that is the separated by the division, you can say that, or you can say that each row is bordered with the lines looking like that, a field application form that in that manner the each row is separated with the simple plain line, or you can say the bordered of the each row. If you set a class is a table dark, that means the whole thing, or you can say the background of the table is set to dark. Okay, and also how's to look your table. So you can check live how's your table looking like. So you can add table in the detail section. Okay, so the simple thing you can add, that is the structure without any row, or you can say without any border, table looking like that. If you are using table bordered, table dark, table border, or table however, h over, I mean to say that table h over, when your cursor move on to the table row, then table color will table background color will be changed. Okay, so just save that and again fill the form with the new current data. Okay, that means is when we cursor, when we mouse move on to the table row, then the background of the color will be changed looking like that. The default color is the gray color, light gray color you can say. If you want to add each row separated with the border, then you can use table and table h over, then each row separated with the simple plain line, and also you have to add when cursor move on to the table, then background will be changed. So that's looking pretty, and you have to add this thing in your detail page. So the detail page looking like that. So in the detail page, must to add that thing, or you can say must to add that interactive designs. So this is the looking like bordered. Thank you very much for watching this video, and keep watching all other videos which is related to ASP.NET Core Bootstrap. Thank you very much for watching.